suspicious activity was reported in Knightsville around the same time reports of the Owlman became more prominent. According to the letter, someone was prowling around Knightsville looking for samples. The evidence suggests it was George, the man I met recently. He was acting on the orders of an unknown person. George needed money to pay for his wife's treatment. George locked someone in the mine, but we don't know who or why.
You found something, Detective? That's the truth. George tried to make a go of it as a repairman, but he went bankrupt and has been involved in shady deals ever since. You better search the mine, Detective. There's something going on there.